These mountains must be the ice wasps. The shaman's path begins somewhere up above. Pretty far up. The shaman's path must be up.
This must be one of the markers Naltuk told me about.
Looks like each marker points to another, giving directions. Heading deeper into the cold, creepy ice cave. What's this chime for? To help guide the way with sound? If there's more, maybe my focus can find them. Yep, focus can pick up the chimes. Should help me find my way. Another marker. Good. Okay, that way then. Wait. Back? Chime. Not sure I saw this fork before. Not this way. But then, where? Huh. I see. Up. better go back after I grab this loot. Done with the cave. So what's next on this path? How does this bridge work? Looks like it needs to fill up the bottom. There we go. Now, how do I cross this one? Down it is. Down, then up. There's the way up. I need to pull the rope to move this thing into position. Okay, the bridge is filling up. I wasn't exaggerating. There's definitely something new out here. And I don't think it's friendly. Thank you. down. Now back to finding Araya. Which means it's gonna climb. Should be able to get up there. This must be the shrine Neltuk was talking about. Guess I should take some blue green. Sparkles. I can see why it's worth a lot. Neltuk said Araya went past the shrine, up into the mountain. I'd better take those stairs. An ancient door. Maybe Araya's inside.
March 10th, 2046. I just spent 16 hours in here, trying to install upgrades to improve efficiency for the central processing unit. Project Firebreak is going to need the brain power. Let's just hope I'll have enough of my own. Anita stayed with me the whole time. We got a lot done, but every time she brushed by and I smelled her hair... Oh boy, I should just go to bed.
Lots of strange equipment. What was this place?
This is Director of Security Blevins resending the emergency supply order. Try reading it this time, okay? You weasels don't want me calling my people in SLC.
Director of Security Blevins is riding us like a petty tyrant. I can't even sneeze without triggering his control issues.
Those nodes on the floor must be connected to the door. What am I supposed to do with these lights? These things turn, changing the flow of light. All right, let's see if the door's open. Fresh air ahead. Out again. Maybe I can get back inside through that structure over there.